three adjectives which best describe this killer: precision, intelligence, and dangerous.
Thank you.
only ask yourselves, what kind of lunatic would commit such unthinkable crimes?